say it, but I find them over time. There's no way to show it, but I'm gonna try for the rest of my life. 'Cause you are the best part of me.
This journey of love is tough. Hang in there with each other. Stay strong. Sigue apoyando los dos. Because at the end of the day, y'all got together. Embrace all the cracks that will come in your relationship, because they always gonna make for a stronger foundation. Right. Remember to continually inspire one another to be better every day. Remember, love is putting the wants and needs of your partner before your own.
My greener grass on the other side.
Denise, I want to say thank you, because you always know what to say to him. Keep him focused, grounded. You put a balance in his life.
Right, 'cause you are the best part of me. It's all I hope everyone sees.
Antonio is reserved. Denise just strolls right in and all her confidence, and just eases you along into a group. Where Denise jumps in very quickly to trust and give her trust to others, Antonio practices caution and protection, and you always make sure that only the people that are really deserving of your love and your trust as a couple are the ones that actually get to earn it.
Friends for so long, and that I feel like that's what made our bond so much stronger now. When we finally decided that we were meant for each other, I always say to everyone that everybody knew before we did, which is so true, but no one knew just how deep our love is and was then. So when I had to write what I had to loved about you, it was really easy for me. I love that you are so passionate about things. That passion is what drew you to me. I love that you love me unconditionally, and that love knows no bounds. I love that even through tough times, you have always found a way to bounce back. I love that even when I feel like I'm not good enough, you always lift me up. That is true love. So with all of these things I love about you, it will ensure that we keep that strong love together. So I promise to always love you. I promise you that I will cherish the bond that we have and always support you. Through any mountain we may face, I will climb that with you. You are my soulmate, and there's no doubt about that. I love you and can't wait to take on the world and travel everywhere with my best friend. We have been together for a very long time, but now I'm excited for our new adventure to come.
I vow to respect you, to honor you, to be by your side throughout this entire marriage. You've dedicated so much to everyone. And I speak about your heart, selfless, and you don't ask anything in return. And to be able to sustain that for as long as you do, it's unmatched, you know? It's been a long time. It's been a long time coming. We're here. I'm excited that we're here now. You know, we've had missteps throughout the way, but who's perfect? Nobody's perfect. and there's gonna be more. But we built such a strong foundation. We built it with love, you know? And that's gonna ultimately see us through it all. And we're gonna fight together, all right? When I lost David, also known as Retta, and my dad, I was unrecognizable to others. I was unrecognizable to myself. But you fought for me. The battles I couldn't fight. You shielded me from that. You picked me up. You raised me from that. And that's a gift I would never pay for. And I would never get it from anyone else. You showed me how to love again and be open to other people. I greatly appreciate that, all right? And to close it off, I would say, with time, we're both going to evolve. We're both going to grow. Let me know the things that you're interested in. Let me know what sparks your interest, what inspires you during these times that we grow. Invite me to that, okay? So like that, I want to grow with you, because I never want us to grow apart. I love you.
Me too.
And we dancing tonight, baby.
All right. Antonio, place the ring on Denise's finger and repeat after me.
Sure.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
Wear it with love and joy.
Wear it with love and joy.
As this ring has no end.
As this ring has no end.
My love is also forever.
My love is also forever.
Yeah. Now, Denise, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Denise, place the ring on Antonio's finger and repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
Wear it with love and joy.
Wear it with love and joy.
As this ring has no end.
As this ring has no end.
My love is also forever.
My love is also forever.
Now, by the trust, love, power invested in me by Denise and Antonio in the Universal Life Church, it is my honor and delight to declare you husband and wife. Family and friends, let's rejoice and celebrate the newly wedded Mr. and Mrs. Quiñones.
You are now each other's partners, and that's exactly what it is, a partnership. Take care of each other, love each other, greet each other with joy and an open heart every day, and the rest will follow.
They stay there!